these legends interest you? A harrowing tale. This is a story of sacred relics, stolen for profane purposes. When the Mongols targeted divine artifacts, and how the ghosts rose to stand in their way. As the ghosts neared, they were met by a single monk.
Over here!
A Mongol scout was pulling this cart. He ran to warn his friends when he spotted me.
As the ghosts knew, a scout meant more Mongols were near.
They're coming! Please, don't let them defile the temple ground!
Another group of Mongols appeared, intent on killing the monk. Oni suddenly charged at the ghosts. The demon's eyes were as red and fiery as its massive shield. The burning temple.
The guardian statue is missing. They couldn't have taken it far. There's another cart!
Though there were many stolen relics, the statue was nowhere to be found.
Please find the statue. It's sacred to our people.
The ghost continued searching below the temple. The ghosts discovered. delivered the rest of the caravan's guards. Along with this statue, the ghosts found a map with the path the Mongols were taking.
I know that area on the map. I'll show you the way.
Many believe temple statues hold great power, sometimes even containing the spirit of a kami. Other times, that of a demon. The ghosts arrived at the first marked location on the map and planned their attack.
If the map is right, the Mongols will pass this way soon. They're coming. Get ready. They're coming. Get ready.
Ugh. Heal my blade!
Defeated Mongol and demon alike. But more enemies were on the horizon. The ghosts heard the rest of the caravan approaching.
No carts with them. Perhaps the things they stole have already been taken ahead. We should find out where they were going.
Oni found many ways to travel between the heavenly realms. Some even convinced humans to release them from their prisons. The ghost reached the final location on the map in the Umugi swampland.
I dare not go any further. It's up to you now.
So, you've come to stop me.
Countless statues and relics littered the ground, stolen from the temples.
Thank you.
Feel my blade!
Oni met the ghosts in battle, eager to protect the stolen statues and relics, eager to protect Io's army.
With the Oni leader defeated, Io's plan had failed.
The statues and relics were returned to the temples and kept under watchful eye. For even today, some claim they feel the power of Oni pushing against their prisons, eager to enter our world once more. Listen while I recount an adventure of the ghosts. What legend would you like to hear? A harrowing tale. This is a tale of how the ghosts fought man and spirit alike. A Mongol named Sukhbatar had found a way to enslave the dead before they could be reborn. He hoped to create an invincible army that would allow him to easily conquer Tsushima. With every enemy he killed, Sukhbatar gained an obedient soldier. The ghosts felt the heat from the rising flames. The dead littered the ground. Bloodied and terrified, a Mongol called out for help.
Sukhbatar betrayed us. He believes we are too weak. He'll kill us all and control our spirits.
Through the fog came the spirits of the recently slain. He stepped over their own corpses to attack the ghosts.
my friend! Enemy or not, take this, kill some water. Let the spirit rest.
The Mongol's hand clasped a scroll outlining the path of Sukubatar's army. The ghosts set out in pursuit. Somehow, Sukubatar had found a way to create Onryo. Vengeful spirits. They followed his every order. Mongol, bandit, and samurai alike fell under Sukubatar's control. The ghost followed the path until they came across a small, quiet village. But the flashes of lightning revealed they were not alone. The ghost followed the path until they came across a small, quiet village. But the flashes of lightning revealed they were not alone. Puddles of blood darkened the pure, white snow leading out of the village. Ghosts found an unfinished ofura, an amulet meant to keep the spirits away. Bloodstains led toward their window, as if someone had crawled there to escape. Thank you. clasped tightly. In the man's hand was a blood-stained scroll, covered in strange symbols. The ghosts struggled to make sense of the cryptic writing, certain they were linked in some way to the spirits. In the distance, the ghosts heard the sounds of a Mongol patrol approaching. Ghosts watched as spirits of slain samurai emerged from the fog to fight the Mongols. The bodies of the dead Mongols bore the insignia of Sukhbatar. The ghosts were on the right track. Sukhbatar sacrificed allies and friends alike to increase the number of spirits under his control. For he desired an army compelled to obey his every whim. One that knew no fear and could never retreat. The ghosts finally caught up to Sukhbatar's forces. They moved into the burning town, eager to free the spirits from his grasp. The ghosts sensed overwhelming suffering from a nearby building cloaked in fog. Found the remains of their family, burned beyond recognition. Thank you. Countless innocents brutally impaled, pain frozen on their faces. The fog around the large building slowly dissipated. From the homes on the hill, screams pierced the air. The ghosts were angered by the slaughter of the village. The spirits vanquished, the fog faded away. Chanting wafted from the nearby docks, obscured deep in the fog.
Ah!
remaining villagers, mangled and broken, were left to rot in a net like fish. The fog around the docks floated slowly down the river. Suddenly, Sukhbatar's voice boomed throughout the village.
Come, ghosts. Once you are dead, I will display your bodies as a warning to others that even the ghosts are helpless before Sukhbatar.
Heavy footfalls approached. The ghosts readied themselves for battle. Sukhbatar's voice boomed throughout the village.
Come, ghosts. Once you are dead, I will display your bodies as a warning to others that even the ghosts are helpless before Sukhbatar.
Heavy footfalls approached. The ghosts readied themselves for battle. Sukhbatar's dreadful warriors had covered his escape. The ghosts moved on from the decimated village. knowing more would suffer the same fate if Superbarter wasn't found and defeated. Relax for a moment. Listen to these tales.